It is a story about a Tamang women, women ethnic community in Nepal from rural areas. She drives a tempo, three wheelers in Kathmandu metropolitan city. Actually, in Nepal, driving autos by women is new phenomenon. So, in this film, whom we see as tempo driver is a real character. She is not an actor. Beside her, others are not real character in a sense that they are not. They are just acting. I mean, in this story, this young lady encountered one Nepal guy in Kathmandu from another community. They get engaged with each other, and they face lots of trouble because of their family backgrounds. And it is an important thing about this film. It is a multilingual film. Usually in Nepal, films are made in one language called Nepali or Khas Nepali, Parvati. In this case, it is mixed three languages, Parvati and Nepali, as well as Tamang and Newar, the language of Kathmandu Valley. So the producer we have with us, Ganga Mempu, actually he was born in a village in Kathmandu Valley, in Patan city, not city, but rural village called Techo,
Thasi.
But he went Australia for his further education, where he studied about filmmaking. Also he made short film in Australia, which was funded by one of the city council in Australia. So this is his second full movie, but not a long one, just 1 hour, few minutes. So I let Ganga to start the film, and probably if you have some question, we can you can ask later, and he will please do.
Thank you very much.